fortune.
You shouldn't leave your food out on the table overnight.
Why?
You know in this city the roaches will get hit.
Roaches?
Yeah, I'm talking about those crazy crawling things they call.
Roaches!
Here come one.
Get it.
Here come another one.
Get it.
Everywhere.
Get it.
All in my hair.
Roaches!
To get myself a bus. Soon as I walked through the door, the bus man stood up and he looked at me. He said, "Hold it, son. I know they passed the civil rights bill.
They did.
And you're eligible to ride any bus in the city that you want to.
Wallace, hear about that?
But the bill didn't say nothing about these roaches.
And everybody stood up on the bus and said,
come another one.
Get it.
Everywhere.
Get it.
All in my hair.
Roaches.
Yeah.
Roaches.
Yeah, yeah.
Roaches.
Yeah.
Roaches.
Yeah.
Talking about those crazy crawling roaches.
Oh, look at them.
Oh, yeah.
I'm with them. The way.
What?
They're taking my fantasy out the house.
Oh, no.
Look at them. They're moving my soap out.
Oh,
wait a minute. Look at it. He's going through the front door with it. Oh, wait a minute. What's wrong with Bobby's arm? Got a roach in it. What's playing there?
Huh?
Oh, you got it. I got up this morning to put on my clothes. I looked
roaches,
for my shoe. The roach just had on my door. He
roaches,
had on my suit and my Stetson hat. I said, "Hold it, roachy. I ain't going for that."
And everybody stood up in the house and said,
"What?
Roaches.
Here come one.
Get it.
Here come another one.
Get it.
Everywhere.
Get it.